Hi, I'm Susan Sneed, and I'm running for Tennessee State House for District 20. Our campaign motto is Together for Tennessee, and that's what we need right now. We need our state legislators working together to provide for Tennesseans the best, the things that we know that we need: good jobs, good education to prepare us for those jobs, and good health. Like you've heard all your life, if you don't have your health, you don't have anything. Well, we don't have enough. Call it Insure Tennessee, call it bringing our tax dollars back home, call it Medicaid expansion, or just call it common sense. We've lost $22.5 billion in the last 10 years. That's our tax dollars that we could have had back from the federal government to keep our hospitals open, to ensure those 300,000 working Tennesseans who still don't have health insurance. With that money, we could reinfuse life into the hospitals that are now on life support. We could make sure that during a global pandemic, people have the resources and the medical insurance that they need in case they get sick. It's just common sense to expand Medicaid, and that's what I want to do. That's what we need to work on together for Tennessee. Health is foundational. So is education. Education is the way you get a better job, the way you get you move forward in your life. So now is the time, again, during a global pandemic, to fully fund public education. Public money should go to public schools. We need to fully fund public education. And the question is always, where does the money come from? Well, there is $40 million locked up in Governor Lee's voucher vault for a program that is not only unconstitutional, but unpopular. We need to get that money out of the voucher vault and into the hands of teachers so they don't have to go begging for cans of Lysol. Furthermore, we got to bring good jobs here, jobs that move us toward a living wage. In Blount County, the wage right now is $7.35, so $7 and change, and that has to change. The living wage is $12.15. We need to move that direction in order to get people what they need, in order to be better. These are the things that I'll focus on when I'm elected. Thank you.